keep forgetting this thing.
Where would popular music be without ragtime? And of course, the king of ragtime was none other than Scott Joplin. He was an African-American composer, but the unusual thing about him was that he was not self-taught, but he was classically trained. He went to Europe and studied with the best composers in Europe. And so his music is such that he really sounds like he knows what he's doing. And in fact, he does.